New amazing plastic MoonSwatch. Yes, I know that battery can be replaced in Swatch shop for free, but what if you want to do it yourself? MoonSwatch battery is located under the planet picture. I removed the watch strap to have a better access. Here on top of the planet cover is a little groove, perfect for a little prey tool. I used the small flathead screwdriver. Be careful with steel tools as you can easily scratch the watch. Links to watch tools are in the description of this video. So yeah, pop the cover open. It has a seal on it and little battery retainer. Now you can remove the battery. If you're doing it first time, use plastic tool or toothpick. Last thing you want to do is to short out something inside the watch. Battery comes out pretty easy. It is classic Renata 394 battery. Link is in description below. I like to double check battery terminals inside the watch. So let's insert a new battery into the MoonSwatch. Battery goes in positive side up. Verify that watch is ticking away and let's install the cover. But wait, it can be rotated to any position. Grab some reference such as this watch box cover. And match picture of the planet to the cover orientation. It kinda looks like this is the right way. Drop it in and apply a bit of pressure until it clicks in. You can end up with misaligned chronograph hands. To calibrate them, pull the crown out one click and adjust our subdial with top pusher. Bottom pusher will calibrate main second hand. For minute subdial, you have to pull crown out two clicks and adjust minute subdial with top pusher. In this crown position, bottom pusher does nothing. Let's set the time and test the chronograph. Chronograph is working and hands will reset correctly. Thanks for watching, check out my other MoonSwatch videos and see you next time.